This is what the remnants of a proper detox bath looks like, or look like, because there's more than one type of remnant in this water. This is what I do every other day. The rest of the stuff is in the closet. It looks disgusting, but it keeps your tubs sparkling clean because you're using so much borax and Epsom salt and magnesium, bentonite clay, magnesium flakes, palm olive, sulfur soap, and castor oil. Bye bye. Good soup.